sounds crazy? No. But here in our little village of Anadevka, you may say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. And you may ask, so why do you stay up there? It's so dangerous. Well, we stay because Anadevka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? Well, that I can tell you in one word. Tradition! 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 Because of our traditions, we have kept our balance for many, many years. Here in Anadevka, we have traditions for everything. How to eat, how to sleep, how to wear your clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered. We wear a little prayer shawl. This shows our constant devotion to God. How did these traditions start? Good question. I will tell you. I don't know. But it is a tradition. And because of our traditions, everyone knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Day and night must travel for a living, feed our wife and children, save his daily bread. Who has a right as master of the house to have the final word at home? The mama!
One kopeck.
One kopeck?
Last week you gave me 2 copecks.
I had a bad week.
So? If you had a bad week, why should I suffer?
Ah, and most important, our beloved rabbi.
Rabbi, may I ask you a question?
Certainly, my son. You have a special blessing for a tongue.
A blessing for a tongue?
Why, of course there is. May God bless and keep the Tsar far away from us!
And then there are others in our village. They keep a much bigger circle. His Honor the Constable, His Honor the Priest, His Honor many, many others. We do not bother them, and so far they don't bother us. Among ourselves, we get along perfectly well. Of course, there was that one time when she sold her a horse, but she delivered a mule. But that is all settled now. Now we live in simple peace and harmony.
It was a whore. It was a mule.
It was a whore.
It was a mule.
I said, oh, no. It was a mule. It was a mule. It was a mule. I didn't know. I was a child.
Sure.
A comfort, Daddy John!
Tell her not to come, Joe.
But we announced it already. We made the bargain with the butcher.
But we announced it, Grandma, to our neighbors. We made a bargain, Grandma, with the butcher, there's a wolf.
The tailor model comes home.